All right. First of all, let's get a show of hands.
Actually, let's tell them why we're sitting down, because we want to get comfortable and we're going to be here a while.
Now, let's get a show of hands. Who here thought we would be here? Spencer getting married.
That's what you thought.
No one thought Spencer would be here getting married. I know a lot of us maybe thought Spencer wasn't into the ladies. You were a little worried. Spencer had a few girlfriends, but we all know he was more into his dogs more than his girlfriends. Spencer was always the crazy, wild daredevil who would always do anything stupid we told him to do. Like eat goldfish and try to throw it back up.
Live goldfish, not the snacks.
Or put dental floss through his nose and out his mouth.
Who was there?
Or how about the time when Spencer ran across the yard half naked while we shot him with airsoft guns? Wow. Spencer's married.
Married.
Married for life.
Now Spencer's troubles all changed, alright. Spencer met Tori and hearts came to lie. All you people, can't you see? Can't you see? Spencer and Tori so happy. When he got down, Brutus made it right. Looking at them now and seeing smiles all day. Come on. Hoping we can have guys nights every Saturday. Come on. Even though you're married, it's football for life. All you people, can't you see? So happy when he got down, Brutus made it right, and now they are married for life. Married for life. Yeah. Take the garbage out. Move on. Put the seat down. Pick up the dog poop. Marry for all you people, can't you see, can't you see? Spencer and Tori so happy. When you got down, Brutus made it right. And now they are married for life. Yeah, when he got down. Yeah, Brutus made it right. Yeah, that's what they. People, can't you see, can't you see? Spencer and Tori so happy. When he got down, Brutus made it right.